Asanya, I drive. Asan.
I have 4 5.
The last one.
Last the price 400.
Last year, Asan.
400.
400. Ningi nasa 2 9. Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Today I'm in La Paz. I'm here to show you where you can find secondhand goods when it comes to from everything. I don't even need to mention names because you can find everything in this place, La Paz, Ghana, Accra, Ghana. So hey, follow me and let's go and let me show you around and the things that they sell. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like and share. Thank you. This is one place that you can find everything. Like, I'm actually taking you to where you can find most of the goods. Everything. I don't need to mention names because everything. I mean, secondhand goods, when it comes to secondhand goods, you can find it here, right here in La Paz, Accra, Ghana. You can find everything. I mean, everything. Everything secondhand goods. From tables, chairs, beds, sofas, I don't know, plates, cups, everything. I don't, as I said, I don't need to mention them. So hey, let's just go and see whether. Is where if you need any car to go, let's say if you bought something here and you need a car like this to load your goods and take it to wherever or your location, they are available all the time. People come here, they buy a lot of stuff and they take some of these cars. We mostly call it Kia Rhino or Aboboya. Or this is Abosokai Macho. This type is called Abosokai Macho in Ghana. So you can find all these goods here, and I tell you, I think the prices too, they are not bad. They are cool. They are cool. They have so many things, as I said. So for everything that you can find here, you can find everything here, trust me. These are so many things, so many things that you can find here. So many things.
24. Afternoon. CC 50 inches, 4K. Samsung.
4,005.
Yeah,
some name guy.
Yeah, original one. Kumbusan. Good afternoon. Bosu. Afternoon. Mpacho, 4K, 15 inches, 79. Mpacho, Samsung. 4,000. 4,000. Just anybody prepare roughly, don't prepare around 4,000. The friend said, "Send and say, 'Grab me one high sense for the BI, very crazy crowd.' That's when I can say,
'I hope you don't need a guy.' See, I said,
'Yeah, okay, but that's it.' Things. Bosu, where is he? And a Samsung as well. Dry. And I'm not gonna add a book line of wide. Hey, yes, and yeah, I had dry. Rodora, had a whole game. I mean, it's a whole game. I'm going to go to the house. I'm not sugar. 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 Oh, that's it's a malt. Ghana, yeah, the beer, because it's a malt. It's a malt. Yeah, send me more. I did this with bread or something, but it tastes like malt. It tastes like malt, so when you come to Ghana and you want to try it, we usually call it Asana. That's the name, local name, Asana. TV station and a radio station. I think they are the top. Angel TV, Angel Broadcasting Network. Oh, mommy. Everything that you need is here. I mean everything, like any second-hand goods that you need is right here. You can see lots of sofas around. They sell all these stuffs here, so if you're coming to Ghana and you feel like you want to bring all your stuff, so you know sometimes people from abroad, when they are coming, they think we don't have such all these stuffs here, so they bring everything that they have here, but we have them secondhand goods. So if you need these type of things, I think don't bother yourself bringing similar stuff to Ghana. You can buy them. You can buy them right here. You can buy them right here.
Let me fix it, man. Make one.
Washing machines. These are washing machines. Okay. These are center tables.
fridges, washing machines. I think basically these are the things. You can even find beds here. These are beds that have been sold here. So for you to, there are a lot of things actually. There are a lots and lots and lots of things here. Lots and lots of things here. These are air conditioners, standing ones. Anything that you need is right here. Everything that you need is right here. La Paz, you can find a lot. Like, I don't even know anything. I mean anything. You can find anything here. I think I'll be taking you to where you'll find clothes to also buy, and there are also secondhand clothes. Some of the clothes are new. You can find all these things in La Paz. So don't bother yourself bringing anything here. Don't bother yourself at all, because there are a lot of things being sold right here in Ghana. Lots of things being sold right here in Ghana. Lots and lots of things. Yes,
4-5.
The last, I don't know.
Last, the price 400.
Last, yes,
400.
Ningin as a. Yeah, my sister, that's right. The Tony Mawa have say, but.
Oh, dear.
Like, me who you know. Oh, me planning for that, but I'm presenting who price now. Right. To them, that's. Bajo, BBC, oh. Plus, Akunjami, no, no. I say,
29.
Like Nipa bit me change Akunja. Akunja open. And now we are like we are no motor boom.
We are no motor boom. Open glass is everything about
2,900. And a glass is everything.
Glass
is
1,006.
And then Kuan. The last price is I'm not going to be able to do it. Them that's second hand. So now I'm coming to take you to another place that's this side, they have another like other people who are also selling the same thing here. So I'm going to take you to like that place, and then after I will show you where they sell their secondhand clothing too. Yes, they have their secondhand clothing space that like they also operate. So from here I'm taking you to the other side, then you go to where the secondhand clothes are. So stay tuned and let's go. I think there is traffic light, so cars are not really coming, so I'm crossing to the other side. Crossing to the other side. As you can see, these are the cars. You need to cross very fast. Cars are coming very, very fast. So these are motorcycle bikes. These are also secondhand. I think if you want to, as I told you, anything, basically anything that you want here, you are going to find it right here. So, and this is another area that they sell these secondhand goods, televisions. You can find 4K smart TVs, Android, anything that you want. You find them here, right here. This is La Paz in Ghana, Accra. Parks, air conditioner standing ones, air coolers. These are for kids. I mean, you can find a lot of things, like lots and lots of things. Kubeni, kajuma mkubeni diwai. Coconut water. Hey, what's the in my hand? I drink a good
one.
I learned, they say, when you take that was the name, two, or like when you drink two of the waters in this coconut, that's like a drip, you know, this drip that you get at the hospital when you are sick, it constitutes one drip. So that's what I was actually asking him.
Let's go.
I'm a pleasure. We are done it, and we are done it, and I say, no, we are done it now.
These places, second-hand goods throughout. That's what you are going to find here. Throughout second-hand goods. Second-hand goods throughout. Yeah, the noise here is crazy. Ghana, La Paz. I'm telling you, I'm like, you'll find everything. Speakers, woofers, speakers like microwaves, TVs, 50, 60, 75 inch. These are things that you're going to find. This is yogurt and puff puff for both roads with rock bands. So here is La Paz. Abeka is at the other end. Here is La Paz. A fuel station. Old TVs too have been sold. If you like these ones too, feel free and come around. La Paz, La Paz, La Paz. The place is called La Paz. ACCRA-GHANA. Biggest second-hand goods market. You'll find these are dining sets, these are dining tables that they have been sold here. For second-hand goods like this, I will tell you this is the place. If you haven't watched my Kwame Nkrumah Circle video, I will make sure I put it in the description so that you watch that one. Kwame Nkrumah Circle is also a place that you are going to find like any bus that you need to go to any part of this country, Ghana, you are going to find it there. And also, electronic gadgets, when it comes to phones, computers and everything, that is the place for you. TVs, any electronic gadgets, these are the places that you are going to find that. So I'll make sure I pin that in the comment section so that you go there and watch that one too. I put it in the description so that you go there and watch. So these are sofas. Just look at the beauty. Full sofa. Anything second-hand goods, you are the right place. You are the right place. You are the right place. Mattresses. This is a gobe joint, I think. It's all gobe. Particular remote control that I was looking for some other time, but I did not find it. Today I forgot to even bring it along so that they can look at it and perhaps if they have some. Very hot. Even the camera is very hot, but it's very hot now. And as you can see, these are local spices.
Oh, crap,
please, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so. And if you haven't liked the video or this video, please like the video. Please like the video. I am doing all these things for you, so please just like it so that so many people can also do what? Watch this particular video. So hey, click on that like button, subscribe and comment something, anything that you want to ask. Just feel free and ask the questions that you want to ask. These are cloaks. I'm actually taking you to where you will find the second-hand clothes. Like, that place is very busy. Yes, and this is the same La Paz. Same La Paz. Same La Paz. So, follow me, let's go. I am taking you to where they sell their clothes. They sell their clothes, second-hand clothes. You'll find them here. Playing music and you might get a copyright strike or a copyright claim. These are woofers. These are all woofers. We sell them. They call it, some call it home theater. There are lots of shops around. La Paz. Stations, they are lorry stations or their car stations, bus stations. You'll find the noise here is crazy. The noise here is crazy. Conducted or mates shouting.
Adina,
the busiest place we've entered. So just imagine. When you see this, you need to cross immediately because when the traffic lights. So now I'm taking you to the second-hand clothing area in La Paz. I think this is Las Palmas. You can find, they have branches in Accra, so many branches in Accra. They sell food, local foods, like any local food that you need or you want, they sell them. From fufu, bankun, jollof, anything that you need, they sell it. Here, so I think this is their main branch or their head office or something. So, their main branch actually. So, this is inside the 700s area. Let me take you through. So that's... These are bags. Some of them are new. Some of them too are not new like that. Some too are old stuff. Yes, we'll be calling you to come and buy something. When you hear that hissing, meaning they are calling you to come and buy something. So if you know you are not going to buy anything, just continue walking. Just continue walking. If you know you are not going to buy anything, just continue walking, because they are going to worry you. Especially when you look at them. You turn your head and you look at them. They are going to worry you. So, second-hand clothes. Second-hand clothes. Calling you like that. Immediately you give them that attention, they will come to you and disturb you. So hey, just if you know you are not buying anything, just continue walking. Just continue walking.
Boss, this
time
for the little boss.
You are magic. This is not going to fit me. Yeah, I want something bola.
Bola, then you again bola. Why it will fit you? It will large you. A big part why you wear quite simple.
Eh.
It true that. Me, it be me at the seller.
It be you the seller, but me. What are it? Make us see.
Make us show the size.
You know, get
large. This one be large.
This one be large.
But this one you wear quite medium where you the wear. The one where you the wear, it be medium. I be large.
Medium will fit me.
Medium is good. This is medium. You can show medium size. This is medium. This size.
So, like, what's your last price?
I give 25. But this one is medium. It will tie too small. This one will be, it will be normal for your body.
Try you change.
I'm there for the shop now.
You don't say.
You want how many? Two or three?
If I wear them once, I'll ask.
I get more order.
Well, Michelle wants
the one two.
I'm just taking it because I'm taking care of it, but Michelle, I mean, colors you are.
Okay.
Underground colors.
Underground colors.
This black to no bad, but I say so. This one.
But I get black with the inside.
Yeah, but this one is too small. Why you go fit? Give me 230. If you go give me 230, I'll go back.
Well, I'll consider for 35 for the two.
If you go give me 230, I'll go search for one then buy attach it. I will search for one then buy a touch.
Make a 35 for me. This is like to you, it fits you.
It be large.
Yeah.
This will not be large.
It's not large, it's not medium.
I'm not a like I can't do this with many
more. And they're true. You come inside, come.
So I'm buying something, some one shirt, or shirt two shirts. I think that's what I'm buying. I think this is where they have.
Soldier, That's what I mean.
We're 12 for life.
Okay. Now, we call us way there, right? Black and me.
Okay.
You can't say. Wine color.
Way the film.
Yeah, black and wine color.
Oh,
I look here. AK, I want to me and my focus. As I black here, that's where I said, kind of blue,
What?
I think we're in your body.
What's the matter for some?
The two natural.
What's it?
The two natural.
Hey, cool. We'll see the one, two, and
I. I'm from one, two.
I see.
I'm from one,
two. Me and you, one of these. Same. We'll see the one, two, and I. I hear you. Yeah, but some of that is
okay. I'm confused.
I know that. Take the blue or black on it. Yeah, the blue black on it and give this one. We had a lot of white and black, so I just want to take that color. Now, all these one days, I wear no
see. I take shape for the west side.
Me and I don't see proper. Okay, thanks. Second hand boots. I'm telling you, I think I've bought some two shirts. How do they call it? T-shirt or shirts? I think T-shirts, yeah. I bought some two T-shirts.
If you haven't subscribed or liked the video, please like the video.
Like the video, like it, comment and share, please. Like the video, comment and share. Thank you for watching.